Hey, you get no. No, I just realized. No. 1,000 times. No more trees. Jeez. Alright, so here's the deal for today. We're going to work some more on the church. Get some more stuff done, because I have a lot of stone in random areas, and I don't like that. So we're going to try to get rid of a bunch of the stone I've got stored all over the place. So that's the thing for today. Need a couple of those. Pretty sure I've got some stone down in the inn. Everywhere, really. This is just so I can get up here. The goal for today, or at least for this area, is to get some more built. I think... Yep, this part I need to build up first. So I gotta get rid of all of this area. At least parts that matter. Okay. Also need to get rid of all this extra stuff, because we're going to be working with this guy. Where's the wall? That wall. To begin with. Alright. So the first thing to do is try to figure out where I am. With this wall. Okay, so... gotta go deeper. So we're going to put the wall here. And here, here, here. Start there. In case, the reason we're doing that is because we need to reinforce the area over here so we can build on top of it. So we're kind of going, oop, no, not that, I need this, backwards. From the way we were going originally, which was the back of the church to the front of the church, but this time we're going to work on the front of the church because we need to get some work done. I'm going to take the axe out of my hotbar slot. There we go. That'll work out better. All right, less mistakes. Oh, for Pete's sakes. Okay, that's better. We'll leave that little dirt piece there. One, it will add stability to the build, and two, it adds a little bit of flair. Inventory's full. Okay. Not a problem. We'll push that off to the side. Press three. Cool, that should be good enough for some things. And what I mean by some things is I'll be able to put some squares here. And here. The goal today is really to try to get this front built out a little bit better. And I'm trying to be cautious because I don't want to end up doing something that I'm going to regret. like break a whole piece by accident, because that is definitely in the realm of possibility when working with this. I need windows. This is what I need over here. But I need dual windows with shutters, of course. Require some metal pieces. That's not a problem. The timbers, I'm gonna need to go get some more. Okay, we'll fix this. Where is it? There we are. There we go. Perfect. All right, need more stone. Shoot. That hurt. The goal is to continuously move this way and get as much stone unearthed as possible. That way we can continuously reinforce this and be able to add more and more stone. Like I said before, our goal is to try to use or leave some of this in just so it'll add to the stability of the build. Need wooden sticks. Alright, we need to get that done. Yeah, a lot of wooden sticks. And timbers and all sorts of stuff. So let's get some timbers in here to begin with. Then a lot more sticks. Oh! Okay, I didn't get hurt. I thought I was gonna get hurt, but I didn't. That's good. Oops. Pillars right here too. It's only good for one stone, but you know, I'll take it hands down. Now we got two window. Okay, so this is where it gets fun. Like this. All Now, okay, so if that's the base, then it's gonna go up one here, another one here, so okay. Let's see here. Base, up one. Okay, so I should be able to do what I want to do here. Which is gonna start with a pillar. Like this. I hope this is gonna work. And then it's not gonna be a structural integrity nightmare. Nope, no, that's diagonal walls. Don't want those. I want half walls. These guys. All right. Ooh, that's weird. Okay, so I had to do, in order to get up here, I had to crouch jump, which is weird. It's really weird. All right, we'll ignore that for now, maybe. I think I can do one more block if I get the stuff for it, I do. Out of sticks again. Oh, I'm noticing a common trend here. Sticks. That's why these are in log form. All right. I think I might build a sacristy type deal over here, which and then churches, there's this off room that's got various supplies and such, and just an area often for preparation. But in any case, I might put one over there, but over here it is going to be walls. Where are they? Let's go here. We got this wall, and this wall. What do I got? It's a three. Nope, I don't want that. It'd be this. But there'd be no windows. Speaking of windows, I'm wondering if I should just take those out. Maybe. Yeah. Do I got the space for it? Yes, I do. We're gonna do just open windows. No shutters. And that will stay with the theme that we've had so far. Cool. That works. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and it's gonna come out to here, but I want it like this, but I want a door in it. Okay, so I can't put a door in that. All right. So we will instead. Do it like that. Actually, it'll be more in line, so we're gonna put it here. Yeah, that worked. And then we'll put a wall here and here, and this will be where the Stackersty is, and we'll build that a little later on. It'll be kind of an area for whatever priest thing. I think they're priest in Elder Scrolls. Would be. And then, of course, over here, we'll have. A block like this and a window. It'll kind of mirror the other side. No, it won't mirror the other side because they're. I'm looking at it like, wait a minute, this doesn't look right. The reason for that is because that's a single door or a single as opposed to the double. All right, cool. We're making progress. Quite a bit, actually. Definitely gonna need more stone and such. Just looking down there, I'm like, nah, I don't want to die today. So grab a couple of these logs. That looks good. Okay, perfect. Take a couple stone out here, we'll drop them. Perfect. Cool. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to do put ramps on both sides so I can get my work done. Well, perfect excuse to do this, I guess. Just for the time being, we'll attack it into place. And of course, it doesn't want to work there. So we'll improvise by putting this guy in. All right, jump. There we go. Now we have a side access to that. Get this guy. I gotta go one more up. And we'll take this all down when we're done. Where's the... All right, fine. We will do this. How about them apples? All right, more stone is needed. And more sticks, apparently. Wow. Going through them like crazy. Yeah, it's amazing what it's looking like now. Just fantastic, really. You know, it was something in my head that I made up and got to work on it, and next thing I know, it's actually something kind of cool looking. Inventory is full. Ow. I don't know why, but that seems like it's screaming bad idea to me. shoot. Where is the, there it is. Perfect. Oh. Right. So we need to go up one more. That's base. That's one more up. Two up. Which is this one here. I think this needs to go one more up. If I got my math right. You know what? I know what I'm gonna do. Go over here. And find the round wall. Which is separate from the windows for some reason. I'm not sure why. Put that in. That guy, that guy, that guy. And one more. No! Oh, that was bad. I think I predicted that a couple weeks ago, when I was recording starting to put the windows up, is that when I get to this point, I'm going to start falling off a lot more. And it looks like I was true to my word. Alright, boom. Well, I got up there pretty quickly. Jeez. so now we go to number 8. Throw that on there. Okay, so this is where I think I'm gonna put the first piece of the roof on, because I need to know exactly what it's gonna look like. So let's go ahead and get that thatched roof on. There we go. And I need, we'll put them in here. All right. And I believe it's this guy right here. And this one. Huh. What is this? Oh. It's only this one. Come on, get in there. It wants to be difficult. Why wouldn't it be? Okay, so it's gotta be on that side, which means I may have to sacrifice myself once to put this side in. Or maybe not, because it doesn't want to go. What? There it is. It requires stone? Oh! I thought it was something else, but apparently it's stone. Huh, how about that? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and resmelt this tool real quick. Holy cow. One pickaxe coming up. Oops. Did I make a boo-boo? I'm starting to think I made a boo-boo. Okay, so apparently, oh, Okay, so we're gonna do one down from what I was originally gonna plan. And the reason for that is that I didn't realize that it bowed in like that. Okay. There and there. I think that's acceptable. And then right here will be a wall. And hopefully it won't break when I take that stone out. Ow. That hurt. Good. Throw this guy in here. Perfect. And then this guy, where is it? Apparently my inventory's full. Give me that. Oh boy. A lot of work to do. So cool. Neat. I don't even have to go up there. Oh man. I mean, I gotta go up there, but I don't have to go as far. Get rid of most of this time being. Don't think we're gonna be able to do stuff on this side. So I don't think we are. Oh, never mind. We can. How about that? The wall over here real quick. Oh, out of stone. Down we go. Really quickly, hopefully. You are hurt. Well, no kidding. Just dived off the side and didn't think about it. like, just really wanting to get this done. Because it's exciting to see that finished, to say the least. And hopefully this time I won't get a thumbs down for the church. It happened. I saw two of my videos that regarded just the church itself. It got thumbs down. I'm like, what? Somebody doesn't like the church to Talos. Oh well. Can't please everybody. Oops. And I didn't get enough stone to finish that outright. So let's go ahead and... Oh, man. Perfect. Now, this is really coming together. It's really spiffy, in my opinion. I really like it. I'm tickled pink about it. Let's get back up here. Come on. My old horse training skills are coming into fruition. There we go. I thought about doing small windows all the way up, and I opted out of that. I'm like, nah, it'd look too funny that way. So that is why this is like this. Down one, I think. Yep, cool. Well, folks, we've made some great progress today. I don't know if next time if we're gonna work more on this or if we're gonna tackle more of that the other houses, deconstruct the blacksmith and move it to its proper or new location. I don't know yet. It's coming together. It really is. It's a little weird at the front, but you know what? It's a church temple thing to Talos, so we'll just chalk it up to how the Talos thing was done. All right. So I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Oh, don't forget to like and share if you like and share or like it. So see you later. Bye.